So here in our example, we have basically a 2x3 design. So we have two levels for sex, male or female, and two levels of alcohol, so 0, 2, or 4. So it makes sense to run an ANOVA 2x3 ANOVA, but before doing that, it's always good to check the assumptions. So one way to check for the assumption of the homogeneity of variances, we can go into quality and process and use the variability and attribute gauge chart. This gives us a visual indication of the different variability of the different conditions. So the attractiveness rating is our response, and here's our independent variables. And what we see here is a plot of the different conditions, male, female, 0, 2, and 4. But we already see that the variability here is a bit higher for males. You can take a closer look here by jittering the points. You can see how many individual data points we actually have, which can sometimes be useful. You can also look at the diamonds, basically that give you the mean and the confidence interval. So you can already kind of have a visual idea and a better overview of what's really going on here. If you look at the standard deviation, clearly there much lower for the females than the males. So let's test whether this is actually the case. So you can go into heterogeneity of variances and see whether they actually differ. So here for sex, we can see that the female variance is actually a little bit lower than allowed. So this is blue shaded region here shows the range from alpha level of 5%, and for the males it's a little bit above. So we have some indication that it might be slightly higher than here, so this might be a bit of an issue. Probably not too critical. ANOVAs tend to be fairly robust against this, but nevertheless it's good to know and to check on this one. Alcohol level, variability seems to be a little bit lower for no alcohol with 2x4, but not an issue here. Or within the range here, the blue shaded region, similar for the interaction, even though it's a little bit below the average here, and a bit higher here for the males, it's still within the shaded region. So that looks good enough.